off that now or better. I get capital, capital. I help my people to get cheddar. I do business, business. Look here, stay out my business. I'm so iceberg slimish, stainless, not a blemish. I should have been to prison. Don't boy remorse, no cases pending. I got the rolling flooded, soaking wet, but ain't been swimming. I'm the man now, ain't I? Work a plan now, can I? I remember when you lame player, hated a player. Now the same lame player, they call a player male.
Say, what you talking
that funky. About my face, wearing that monkey. We hunting, not that. That might give you life advice.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Los Angeles Chargers and the Detroit Lions. National Football League has come to Germany. We are underway from Munich. DeAndre Carter now from his end zone. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. Started on the ground with Eckler. And some room to work. And they finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 34. A big play there on the first play of the game. 44 yards. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Room here to run. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Austin Eckler, 34 yards. And the Chargers need just two plays on their opening drive to take the early lead. Well, if they didn't get the wake-up call before the game, they got it right now. Two plays already in the end zone.
I think of it in boxing terms because whether it's a big shot with your first one or a probing one, a little bit of a jab, the second one was the payoff. That was the big one that landed. 1-2, end zone.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Pulls it in at the 13. In this Lions offense, set for a first and 10 at their own 22.
Hey, 76.
They begin the drive with Williams. And a short pickup to about the 25. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense the next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Last run got three. Now here's second and seven. Again, it's Williams. He's upended after a gain of two out to the 27.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Need five on this play to move the sticks.
Value three.
On third down, here's Williams. And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Give him the third down conversion, 5 yards on the play.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They'll try the air now with Gaughan. And that's to Amon-Ra St. Brown. So they'll get 8 out of that completion, and that'll bring up a second down in just a couple. First carry for DeAndre Swift. 2 yards on the pickup, and that's all they needed to move the sticks. Here's Gaughan. He's airing it out for Williams. Oh, into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked off by Asante Samuel Jr. And the Chargers are going to get it back here just shy of the 20. But that one was in the air for an agonizingly long time.
Just begging to be picked off, wasn't it? It's one thing if you're throwing a ball like that, trying to throw someone open or lead them into an area. But that ball needed to be thrown with a lot more conviction. As a result, it's an easy interception.
He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of 6. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and 4. Herbert will give this one to Eckler. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. Herbert on third down now. Finds the open man. It's Mike Williams. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Play action this time for Justin Herbert. Going deep here for Allen. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked by Tracy Walker. So consecutive interceptions here early on in this one, and maybe setting the tone, Charles, for a game where the defense really takes center stage.
And don't you think that both offenses are really catching a bit from their coaching staff about avoiding these turnovers that we've seen early? I think both teams are trying to find an advantage. We know that. Can one of them break away and take control of this game?
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They take over here following the interception. That's the good news. The tough spot is the spot that they're in. That's inside the 5 in the shadow of their own goalpost here, first and 10. And he's going to be taken down shy of the 5-yard line. There to make the tackle, Khalil Mack.
That first down play, all you want to do is wedge out any type of space and try and create enough room that if you have to run the punter out there, he can successfully complete the punt.
Yeah, didn't get a ton there, but at least some positive yardage. Second and 9, just a yard on that last run. From the gun, here's Gaughan. He rifles one that's intercepted. picked off by Nasir Adderley. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD. Charles, it's now a two-touchdown lead in the opening quarter. Following that pick six, they are off to a fast start in this one.
And absolutely ecstatic on the sideline after that play, aren't they? Not just because they've got the lead, but how about seeing one of their guys get a chance to take it in for six? Already up a pair of touchdowns. They've got everything going their way early on.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. From the end zone, here comes Williams. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. And he's able to break out of one tackle, but then quickly brought down. Up to make the tackle, J.C. Jackson.
Well, it certainly appears that in this game, someone has decided they're going to open up their playbook. First quarter, and we see that play. I like their style.
On second down, Williams. And they're able to get this one across the 35. First down, Detroit, 16 yards on the pickup. Nothing to score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They run it again with Williams. And that'll be good for 8 yards to the 45.
Offensive linemen love creating space for their guys carrying the ball. But when that guy also breaks tackles and creates extra yardage, they almost feel like he's one of them, and they really embrace him.
Eight yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. Goff, a handoff here to Swift. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down.
Exactly what they needed right there, because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off, because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. From the gun, here's Swift. And a good push there defensively as they stop him at the 48. Gain of just one.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? Was that five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. On second down, Swift. And he's going to get across midfield and into Charger territory. It's a 4-yard pickup there, and it leaves him with third and 5.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
number seven now coming up on the drive. Third and five. This is Swift on the counter. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave them with a fourth down. Now, Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. A turnover on downs. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
That incompletion certainly slows things down a little bit and brings up a very important call for second and long. What do? Run and try and get some yardage and make it third manageable, or challenge the coverage again, hoping for a bigger gain?
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Back to throw here, Herbert. He's airing it out for Williams. It got his man, complete. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A gain there of 30 big ones.
Well, partner, that's how you make a long drive suddenly not so long anymore. One big play, and they're already in field goal range with designs on getting more than that.
Herbert operating from the red zone, rolling to his left. He finds his receiver, Williams, for a Charger touchdown. Mike Williams, a 16-yard touchdown. And the Chargers have moved out in front by three touchdowns. Extra point splits the uprights, and it's now 21 to nothing. Kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And Williams going to sit on this.
Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade you, then upgraded the world. How they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough. Damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like 4-2. They be shit.
sharing me.
Okay.
They working like the rent do. Rent got them doing. That's what I'm into.
Yeah.
If I'm anything, I own it, not a rental.
No, no.
I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz coupe.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like your energy.
I don't like that.
I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies.
Yeah.
You an enemy.
All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me.
No, no.
Probably cause your girl feeling me.
It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties.
Look, I don't like your energy.
I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies.
Let's go.
God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me. They the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands. Deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Neither one play games when swinging for them fences. We want the finer things. That's expensive. The hit them either close range or at a distance. If God for me, why bother? I got my game from the Godfather. Top of the food chain, rock bottom. And handle my business when it was my problem. Jeep. Crossing with a gold chain. I got my Turkish rope with matching gold things. Bomber jacket in the winter, it's a cold game. I met some East Coast up in Spokane. Some of the realest in this dope game. I got my curly top looking like special ed. Clean fade on the side, bumping that red head. Clean tags when I ride, ducking the fed feds. East Coast, they get that bread bread. You put the, you end up dead, dead. Them West Coast, they leave that spread. And now you got calling your dread head.
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me. They the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted.
Still trying to the riches.
East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands. Deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Fourth and inches. I'm finna hit a lick and handle business. I got a down, she real vicious. Rock-a-bye, baby. No witness. This is not even a conflict. You on nonsense. Got the same way in Brooklyn and Compton. But with that gang gang, then make a profit. On top, stay poppin'. Look, see, I was the high school slick Rick, I was stylin'. Fat gold chain with an African medallion. Hip-hop connoisseur and rollin' 20 grippin'. Rap game real tight, freestyle was magnificent. All about the clout and all about my dividends. Them older couldn't tell me different. I need a roundaway girl to let me. Showtime, Mythique Apollo. I'm about the bottom. Take two and pull out a little for my who won't live to see tomorrow.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League comes to you from Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, Michigan. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Detroit Lions. Here's Michael Badgley now to get this one started. And we are underway from Ford Field. And this is going to be returned from middle of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Here's a give up the middle. And a scratch out only about a yard up to the 32. Now they'll throw with Mahomes. He's got Burton here. And he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, but no more than that. So back-to-back plays, each get nothing. That's going to set up to 39. They'll come to the line here needing 9 yards to pick up the first. They'll send a receiver in motion left. Throwing is Mahomes on third. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked by Jeff Okuda. And his guys are going to get the football at the 37-yard line. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy. It's not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give a little nod of respect across the field for that one. And let him know he'll be back the very next series.
Pretty solid run here on first down. Almost picked up another first, but he appears to be a few inches short.
On any explosive run, you can almost feel the ground shaking, and that's from the offensive lineman creating space for their runners. I had an old coach tell me before, they always told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
And the big boys up front, they're going to stop him right at the line. Goff on third down. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
You absolutely have to have this early on, right? Third and short, they elect to throw for it. And that's normal NFL football. They're going to throw on third and short, but you've got to hit it, don't you?
Yeah, in the first quarter, like you said, to set the tone, can't connect there. They run. It's Williams. Oh, and I think he went backward. He did. The Lions turned away on fourth down. And the Chiefs defense comes up with a stop. And defensively, they were ready for that. A full-on blitz on fourth down, and they stop him short of the marker.
Oh, and someone's got to feel really good about that, and that's the defensive coordinator. He dialed up a great run-blitz defense, and they hit it just right. Stack that thing up. They're going to feel awesome going to the bench after that.
And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. So after the sack, they'll come up on a still manageable second and 13. Here's Mahomes to throw. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away. And Charles got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down, then they force incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back. But it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now Mahomes. He'll find Smith-Schuster. That's complete. And this play comes to a halt at the 33, and obviously that's well short of the first down. A gain of 8 there on the play, and that'll bring up fourth down. Go for it. It's Mahomes. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. And he is going to have the Chiefs first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. Now it's Mahomes again. Out to his left. Well, Mahomes can't get away, and down he goes. That one will set him back nearly 10 yards here on first down of the sack.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame. Okay, where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Mahomes now to throw. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Here's Jerick McKinnon, his first carry of the ball game. And he gets forward up the middle, but only for a couple. It'll be second down. No score after one on EA Sports. Second down and 8. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. This will be a 5-yard pickup as they move it from the 20 to the 15.
It's not a huge breakaway run, but if you're starting running back, finishes the game without getting to 5 or 6 yards per touch, he'll take that every single time.
This will be play number 9 of the drive here as they need 4 yards on third down. Pacheco taking it in from a yard out. And the Chiefs post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. From the end zone, here comes Williams. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And on the last drive, they were in field goal range. They just opted not to kick it, didn't get it. How does that change the mentality this go around?
I don't think it changes much for the head.
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Juan Thornhill. And the Chiefs are going to get it back here just past the 35.
The CD, he tried to kind of lob that one in there. It looked pretty going through the air. And the problem was it was in the air a little bit too long.
Yeah, that's a tough one because for that type of a route and what he tried to do and needed to do, he had to put a little air under it, and the defender was actually able to take advantage of it because it hung up there just long enough for him to get there and take it away.
And that's caught inside the 30. And all the way in for a catch.
Kansas City touchdown. Mecole Hardman, 61 yards. And the Chiefs are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that'll make the score 14-0.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. From the end zone, here comes Williams. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back. But make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
They start the drive on the ground. It's Williams. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. They'll fake the give. Now Goff. Trying for right, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Legarius Sneed, and the Chiefs are going to take possession of the football.
So rare to see any quarterback toss back-to-back interceptions in the NFL, regardless of status or experience. Whether it's him personally or just the offensive game plan, I think this defense is reading something out there, and they're holding the upper hand.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And the Chiefs are going to be set up with a first and goal as strong running gets him to the 9-yard line.
They were not fooling around at all, were they? Second and short, and they brought out the heavy package. Almost felt like the super heavy package against that defense, didn't it?
Yeah, I don't think they expected that much beef up front, and it turned into an easy first down conversion. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he's going to ball his way down to about the 1-yard line. Two of their 3 red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Mahomes takes it himself, and he'll get in. He's over for the touchdown. Patrick Mahomes scoring on the sneak from a yard out. And the Chiefs take a 3-touchdown lead. Well, I don't think that we're ready yet to say the route is on, but they have certainly looked near flawless here in this first half, and now an extra point away from making it 21-0.
Yeah, and your experience led you to say that, because we have both seen those 21-0 leads come and go in this league, but this one feels pretty darn secure. And here's the other part. Even when people chip away at it, it forces you into being almost perfect on the other side, doesn't it, in order to try and mount a comeback.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds, so really good starting field.